get to the loft in Charleston. We chose the loft for a reason. Jasper friendly, right? We're Jasper friendly. And they don't charge. Because there were other Jasper friendly hotels, but they charged $150. We've already been in here. I had to run back out because I left the camera on the bike. So I ran back out to get it. So this is our room for the night. It's really nice. We're on the first floor because of Jasper. All the dogs are on the first floor in this area. And Jasper's hungry, but he won't go eat because he is afraid. He's afraid that I'll leave him, because I used to do that. I would feed him and go out the door while he was eating. So he kind of don't trust me in that department. But we are here in Savannah. And I'm sorry, in Charleston, South Carolina. We came from Savannah, Georgia, and it took us about 2.5 hours because I took the scenic route. I didn't come the straight narrow. I took the side roads with the beautiful landscape view and curves. I love a curve. So I'll get back to you when I figure out what we're gonna do this evening. Not too much. Tomorrow is what we'll really get to see Charleston, but tonight we're gonna get something to eat and then come back and just relax in the room. So I'll talk to you later.